Hello everyone, this is the Game and Fluttershy Fan. Excuse me.
Hey!
Hello, mister.
Parker?
I seen better days.
Hey, mister.
Where's my horse? There you are.
Come on, lady.
Ooh. New key.
God damn. What possessed you?
Okay,
You look like an honest enough feller. If I could interest you in bounty work, the poster's on the wall. It's a sorry situation with them mongrel dogs, the Skinner brothers. Just when you thought this country had been civilized.
Somebody help me. What?
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat they ever
saw? No. No, it can't be. Where is he?
Hey! Move it!
Mind how you go.
Where is he?
Didn't think I'd see something like that today.
I'm looking for Gavin.
Morning.
He's my best friend.
As you were.
He left me. I lost him.
Mister?
I mean...
Morning.
I lost him.
It's him.
Someone must have seen an Englishman.
He's still looking for him.
Really funny he is.
Good morning.
I'm just when you think you've seen
him. I'm looking for my friend. And Gavin. For Gavin.
Has he been gone long?
Yeah. A few years. A few bloody years.
Oh, gosh.
I can't remember what he looks like. I'm looking for him, but I don't know who he is.
Okay.
Sorry. Yeah, me too. Me too. I've wasted my life. Looking, I looked, but I never saw. I saw nothing.
Come in. Good luck.
Weirdo.
I am so worried. Where are you? Where are you?
Morning, mister. Read it here.
He's still looking for him all those years.
You're a good girl now.
Morning, Parker.
Okay.
This is just too bad.
Okay. Let's see.
I tell thee now, Eternity waits for us all. At which eternity?
Hmm.
Help a blind man.
Here.
And there we go. Aww.
You have learned the most important lesson of all. That only one thing matters. And all else is lies.
Okay.
Okay. I guess I'll bear that in mind. Let's go, girl.
Okay. Let's take a look. Ouch. Okay. Where are you, son of a bitch? Where are you? Okay, there's a camp. There is the camp.
Jesus. Who'd do a thing like this? Hello?
Oh, gosh. Must find this bastard. Okay, this way. This way. Shit. Oh shit.
This one's still breathing. Speak.
Come here. Shit.
Jesus.
Shit.
Check your pockets.
Ooh.
Up you get. Let's get you up.
I'm gonna bite you.
You better damn not.
Mm-hmm.
That was a nice hat you was wearing.
I'll make you into a hat, mister.
I'd love to see you try.
Uh-huh.
Come on.
Come on, where are you? Rachel!
You to Blackwater.
Mm-hmm.
How you feeling up there? It ain't a smart man turns his back on me. I'm gonna kill you. I could cut you anytime, mister.
Mm-hmm.
got a wife somewhere? You smell like you got a lady. I'd sure like to meet her, feller. Think you could fix it so we're introduced?
Dang, this shit
you may get a wife of your own.
You ever felt pain, mister? Real pain? Screaming, crying, begging pain? I will put you to a fire, have you praying for death, eyes all wide, mouth quivering. I get you.
You're the one tied to the back of a horse. Now hush.
Also, we do it. Okay.
You think they want me alive? They won't know what to do with me. Judge gonna let me go so I can come and find you? They want me dead and buried.
Alive is how they're getting you. With a few bruises.
Yeah.
Here we are, Blackwater Police. Come on, Green. Let's get you inside.
God damn it! I'll bite you!
Yeah, yeah. Well, got you that Skinner, brother. Elias Green.
Set me down.
Elias Green is I live and breathe. Put him in a cell.
You ain't got a rope strong enough for me, Sheriff.
Justice will be done and done quick. Lock him up. Worth spit. But here's what we're paying for him.
You don't mean that, dude.
I'll take it.
You don't go after these bounties, I'm gonna have to. There's another poster gonna be up right quick. Come back for it.
You wanna hear about the murders? All the folks I killed? How they scream, chief?
I'll see you dead and every man like you. I will.
Bye.
Behind you, partner.
Hello? Hello.
Hey, feller.
Hello, mister.
Yeah.
Well, please, take a seat. So, what do you need?
Okay.
Great. Thanks. Partner?
Howdy.
Howdy. Howdy.
Hello there, card.
Well, you're back. Good to see you, sir.
Hello?
Yeah, okay, no one's here.
So, what's it be? This should hit the spot.
You about finished with those antics. We got enough problems around here.
What?
Yeah. Can you believe people are ordering houses out of a catalog?
Gosh, the people he must put up with.
Thanks, mister.
I've warned her 3 times about talking on the job.
You mind your manners? Yes, this time, they won't.
Time for you to leave yet, or
just looking around?
So head up.
That's right. Learn some damn respect.
Mister?
How do you do?
Coming on, girl.
Aww.
There. Fill your belly.
Aww. There it is.
Excuse me, sir. You work
here? Toolbox.
No, I just hang around here for fun.
Yeah.
How can I help you, friend?
Toolbox.
Listen, I know this sounds crazy. Some dumb old coot I know is telling me there's these houses you can buy pre-cut.
Not crazy, friend. The very latest in modern convenience. Convenient and cost-efficient.
Ooh.
Which house do you want?
Hmm.
Each one is entirely unique, but also the same.
Excuse me?
Perhaps I'm going too fast, sir. Mm. Do you want to buy a house?
I think so.
I'll give you a luxurious, entirely unique pre-cut palace. And if you order today, I guarantee your home in a matter of weeks, maybe sooner.
I'll take that one.
Ah, yes, we have that one in stock.
And I already got credit from the bank.
Oh, fantastic. Now, you write your name here, and you sign your name there.
Okay.
You will be the proud owner of a factory-built home.
That is.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Martin. Albert Cakes, Esquire, at your service.
You boys give me a minute.
Oh, it's Charles. Doing?
Everything okay?
I'm not sure. Probably.
Yeah.
A fella came by the farm. Got attacked on the road. He said the Skinner brothers was hanging around. Lots of them.
Oh, no.
I was armed to the teeth back at the ranch.
Who are these two?
Guns for hire. If their Skinner's about, we need them.
We ain't got that kind of money, Charles.
Do you want to get robbed for your house?
No, but...
Hey, these Skinners can be nasty. Come on. Mr. Devon, you're with me. Mr. Wayne, this is...
Milton. Jim Milton.
Sir, good to meet you.
We're going
to
be heading up to the Manzanita Post.
Why? They're monsters.
The best smith around is that Norwegian fella up there.
Yeah, so they say. You boys ready?
Yes, sir, we're ready.
Good, because you're about to get shot at over a goddamn hammer.
You want to build a house with a sniper rifle, then?
I know old Niels real well. I'll get you a good deal.
Thank you, sir. All right, then. Let's go buy us some tools.
Okay, I guess.
I know the quickest way. Follow me.
Oh. Okay. This way.
Say, is your friend a Negro or a Redskin?
Both.
I think a bit of both, for what it's
worth.
Yes,
both.
Cash is cash. Those are the same to me. I saw you getting skittish there, but don't you worry. We're not getting shot at.
Oh, yeah. I know Charles Smith. If he's got cause to be concerned, it's usually good cause.
You got a shotgun messenger sitting right beside you, all right? Now, suppose you don't know much about robbing caravans.
Not much, I guess. No.
No.
Well, nor do I. But I know a thing or two about protecting them. And if a robber sees some strong men sitting up front, two of them guns for hire... And they're gonna wait for the next set of fools to come on through.
Unless they take the guns to mean they're carrying something valuable. Instead of pre-cut timber and some tools.
What? No. Wait, trust me on this. You are overthinking it.
Yeah.
You hire a gun, you hire peace of mind and a deterrent. So I'll sit here looking big and scary, and you can concentrate on the horses.
All right. I'll do just that.
Maybe I've done this kind of thing before, and maybe I can handle a weapon, but I'm not so different from you, partner.
I think you might be.
Hey, we're taking the next right up towards Manzanita Post.
Tell me that again.
I wonder how you can handle it, living by your gun. But it's the same as any other occupation, really. When I get home, I put my gun on the rack and it stays there. I mean it, it really stays there. I don't even think about it. My mind's on my wife and the little ones. I'm chopping wood, mending the roof, putting the kids to bed. But when I'm out here, I'm watching the tree line. I got my gun at the ready. And I'm trying to make my employer as comfortable as possible.
That's, real good of you.
You're in good hands. I know this country well.
Good. Am I finally gonna meet this tool maker?
Now, Niels, he's an acquired taste, but boy, can he work metal. Norwegian, you see? Viking blood. Fellas up there used to worship a god with a hammer. Guess I figures they'd still be making them. I'm not sure how much English he speaks, but Niels knows tools.
This is the spot, just up ahead.
Okay.
You boys wait here.
After you, Mr. Bill.
Like I said, Nils is an acquired taste. Let me do the talking.
Nils! Nils, it's me. Willard Wayne.
Okay.
This is my associate, Jim Milton.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
He heard you was the best. Best Smith around. He needs some tools. He's building a ranch house up at Beecher's Hope.
Beecher's Hope? Okay.
Have you got any made?
Okay.
Like I said, an acquired taste, but a heart of gold, and he's the best. You off someplace, Nils?
Okay.
So Milton is working with Cakes Hardwood and Timber in town. Should I get them to pay you and add it to his bill up there?
Okay.
Come on, let's get moving.
Okay.
All right, then. Beecher's Hope. They've been trying to sell that property for some time, haven't they? Took a look at it myself, as it so happens. Seemed like a lot of work. Too much for me. But more power to you. Must have seen something in it I could.
What the... Ow! Whoa! Shit!
Everyone find some cover!
Of them?
I think so.
There's more. They got the tools. They grabbed the train. All right, you stay here, guard the wagons. Charles, come on.
Oh, let's go. Here. Mr.
Devin. Over there.
Come on, Mr. Smith. Help me.
Oh shit, I don't see them. There you are. Oh, there you are.
We're clear of them. Keep going.
Where's Wade?
Yeah.
Mr. Wade! Mr. Wade!
Shit.
Charles, I found the tools. Now, where's Mr.? Shit. All right.
Shit.
Jesus. We gotta move fast. Come on. God damn it! A few minutes ago, he was chewing my ear off.
He knew what he was getting into.
Did he?
Skinner. Everyone knows.
Except me.
Later, John.
We killed one of them. Well, we killed a whole bunch of them earlier.
John, you all right carrying him?
I got it. There's no use in you getting bloody, too.
Is he... is it bad?
They opened him up pretty good. Nearly chopped his head in two.
God damn them.
Mr. Wade didn't make it.
You're bored, no.
We have to get out of here. You take him in the back wagon. Come on, help me.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Oh my lord. What'd they do to him? Got it. Come on. We gotta go. Shit. Those goddamn animals.
No time for fooling around.
Get us back to Beaches.
Let's
knows we're the Skinner brothers. I told you I was worried. Sadie said something too. What kind of land have I bought?
It's not the land. The Skinners move around. They're here for now.
I thought this kind of bloodshed was meant to be over with. What was all the nonsense about civilization?
This kind of bloodshed is different. Folks have been killed, sure. For good reason and bad. But rarely just for the fun of it.
Oh, no.
Fun for them?
No. Not that time. Most folk don't usually put up with such a fight.
Then I hope we put an end to it.
There was a caravan. A few months back, massacred.
Uncle! Uncle! Uncle!
I was...
You useless sack of crap.
I was keeping guard.
Really?
Whoa. What happened?
Skinner brothers.
Bottom?
Enough.
Once this is done, I'll take Mr. Devon back to town and get poor Mr. Wayne buried.
Okay. Be careful.
Well, I will. But I'm fairly sure we scared him off for now.
Bad business.
Well, we'll be safe together.
Sure. If you say so.
Gavin! Still looking for him.
And John. I love you. Don't you forget that.
Morning to you.
Morning.
Hey there, Charles.
Me again.
Okay, let's do some exploring for a while. We got all this land here. Fuck. Hmm. What? Attacked me. Ooh, so you want revenge, huh?
Okay, Missy.
What's this house? Can we go inside? No, it's one of those abandoned houses. It's abandoned, oh well. That's over here.
Hey, hey, girl. Easy there. Get skittish, girl. Easy.
That's a poor bear, but we can get some meat from you, perhaps?
Come on, then.
All right, girl.
Anyway, I'm gonna take a break from here. We shall do this later. This is the game in Flutterwell.
You're a good filly.
How about first we go over here? This one I think we can eat.
My brother.
Yeah? Okay. This is the Game and Fluttershy fan. Signing off.